while, to say the least. I don't think I've posted a video in about 3 months, so it's good to be back. Alright, buddy. See you. That's Hank. Hank is a cool guy. Happy to be back. I don't know where we're gonna go with this video today. I don't have a plan, but it could be fun. There's a few things contributing to today's ambiance. It's a very rainy day where I am, but the birds are out, as are the cicadas, and Hank decided that now would be a good time to play with his tube, and that's not best for Tingles. That's not best for sounds that happen where I live. There's the usual birds and chirps and sways and rhythms of the trees, I guess. Also, not too far away is a very old rail yard. So, a lot of the time, whistles, I guess. I always kind of liked it. It's like distant, it's just strange. So let's get into it. I've been gone for about 3 months, obviously. Channel and watching my videos. There's not many, not really anybody, but I appreciate those of you who have been keeping up. I started this channel when I was still working on the river on a coal barge, and since then, even a little bit, you might have noticed a little bit in the middle there. All of a sudden I was in a classroom or something. I started teaching. I was working and taking classes on the side. And now I'm a public educator. Bunch of pimply old jerk, wonderful kids. So, summer just started. And so I am here to give some tingles to people who just woke up, like me. One thing that I have been doing with my spare time is getting back into playing Dungeons and Dragons, or just tabletop role-playing games in general. Specifically, if any of you are interested, I highly recommend checking out Old School Essentials. Very cool. Takes the playstyle back to basics. Nowhere near as as complex as, you know, your 5th edition Dungeons & Dragons or Pathfinder setups or anything, but I won't bore you guys about that. I got some more beard scratching. I actually really like today. A good overcast rainy day is fine with me. Plus, I have a decent view. My apartment's pretty much surrounded by plants. If you'd like to see what I'm looking at while we do this. So, trees, etc. The beard ain't very long right now. I don't know that it will continue to grow. I'm not exactly looking to have a beard. I just haven't shaved. But also, I know a lot of you enjoy beard scratching, so. Can you read palms? Will you tell me my impending tingles? I've been keeping up with ASMR channels that I follow. There was a huge re-emergence, if not evolution, of aggressive ASMR videos. I like aggressive. I mean, everyone does, I guess. To a point, I think that there's too aggressive for my tastes. Reason I've never actually really enjoyed mic scratching. I think mic scratching is too much. It's too loud. It's too much going on. Too noisy. Too scratchy. Too angry. Too much tuna. Not enough can. Thank you. You are gonna make it. Cool. Much applause to you, much applause to you, much applause, much applause to you, much applause, much applause, much applause, much applause, much applause. So, now that we know you're going to make it, I think that the best thing that can possibly be afforded to you is a good day. So this has been ASMR for people who just woke up. I don't know that anything about it was unique to those freshly risen, but it's what I wanted you to have today. So go have yourself a good day. Jeez, Pete. Yeah, go take care of yourself.